God of what's calling a lot of things in my life. He did something in my life. The battle I brought to this church, God has conquered it. When I was in my former house, the member of the church is my customer. I was owing the person. He came to meet me when I was thinking. Then I told my child to give the person 500. Say, do you want to kill me? He asked that woman, what's the problem? Then she explained. That she came to the shoot and she has not got to peace. Secondly, when she was pregnant, she went about to many places and she was duped. Some collected 60, 50, 55. That is how she has been spending money. They told her about one mountain. She got there. They collected 15,000. They collected 3,000. Some people collected 5,000. The husband was tired. She begged the husband not to be tired. Don't let my child die. When she got there, a man told them not to collect money from her. That she's drinking the water. She was drinking the water. I gave God thanks. After a while, a man comes to meet me. That before I give birth, that he will have intercourse with her. But she thanked God. The woman was there. Say she come to our church. When she got to this ministry, then she looked at the ground. Looking at the ground, did not collect any time from me. He didn't collect food from me. Did not collect card money from me. Did not ask tithe from me. After the prayer session, the prayer was where I looked at him. That would this man do this for me? God answered me. You are looking at the man. The man called her. That is the daddy. Say, okay. Then they attended to her. Explained to her. Then he asked that, does she have faith and give her life to Christ? Then she was having attachment after losing. So she was like, how long is my Christmas day? She told the husband, do you want to be saved? Go and lose the air. She knows the air. Then she went to the church, came to church. He was given the blood of Jesus. You have to put them. I never know that they are wonders. I never know that it's a place where God is. The God that does not disappoint. When I get to this ministry, I was not going to stop. Wait, she was not taking drugs. She's only getting drugs of 2,700. Once she came out the pregnancy, God did signs and wonders. The child started moving. The child that was dead in the womb, she gave birth to God. That didn't matter. That used the blood of Jesus to heal her. Deliver her from bondage. You don't want death. Give him all the glory.